Ames Power 2500 watt 12 volt pure sine inverter charger. This inverter charger features a GFCI outlet to easily connect your AC devices. It also has an AC direct connect terminal block. This is where you hardwire your AC input and output. The unit has a built-in multi-stage smart charger with a current control switch, allowing you to control the amount of current going to your batteries. It also has a built-in automatic transfer switch, allowing it to switch between utility power and battery power smoothly. You can connect an optional LCD or LED remote panel to monitor many functions on the inverter. There is a three-position on-off switch located on top of the inverter. There is also a battery type selector dial that allows you to choose the type of battery you are using, including AGM, gel, and wet batteries. The DC terminals are located on the back of the inverter, one red, one black, covers included. The grounding terminal is a safety feature that will prevent high voltage on the case of the inverter in the event of a short in the system. You can purchase an optional LCD remote panel for this inverter, part number REMOTELF. Or you can also purchase an LED remote panel for this inverter, part number REMOTELED.
Video Shopping Network, an Amazon affiliate. To see this product on Amazon, click the link in the video description below. You'll be able to see current pricing, product previews, and any special deals. Desktop users should see the Amazon quick link below the video. Mobile users will need to click the little down arrow below the video first.